We dealt with agencies that we normally have communication with, key developers in the community. We had interviews with them. We sat down with them to ask them the things that they really wanted to see in a perfect solution to some of the frustrations they were experiencing. They were along the improvements that they suggested were along process, timelines, and communication. And the move today, I think, to put it under one umbrella, under both planning and building, is an effort to solve those communication process and timeline issues that we were experiencing. So this is the first step, as Helga said, in a process to implement 80 other business process improvements that we'll do, all with the view to improving customer service. And I think that the development community and the citizens in the city will benefit from a much quicker and a much more sound development approval process. So I'm excited to lead that charge, work with a great team of people both in planning and in building, and we'll continue on the work and that we've done with this project. And I think you'll see a lot of significant changes in the near future as we see the city grow and develop.